Alan Clive Tilsley alongside me is Andy Townsend. This is a qualifying game, a World Cup stepping stone.
It certainly is, Clive. Good to be with you here. Looking forward to this one.
Stadium here is decked in sunshine, not a cloud in the sky.
Can be difficult in these hot conditions, so you need to preserve your energy.
The players lined up now for the playing of the anthems of Hungary and Andorra. Denying the glamour and glitter of football's great international club competitions these days, but the FIFA World Cup remains the pinnacle of the game, and all of these qualifying matches really matter to those involved, both on and off the field.
Yep, and there's so much at stake. So these players have got to perform today. They know what lies ahead.
Should be a good one. Not able to get through. Bit of pressure on the ball here. Offside given by the linesman. Oh, they have possibilities there. The ball out there.
I know.
Goes past him. Picks him out, has he? Going for goal. Didn't let him get the shot away.
Ayala.
Intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Ayala. Real chance.
What a finish that is, Clive. Such a beautiful one-touch finish.
Oh, that's a classy finish. Goalkeeper's got no chance there.
And away we go, 1-0. Read that well, smart interception. Varga. Coman. Oh,
Neymar.
Great vision there, one wing to the other.
Valdez Gonzalez. Lima.
Ayala.
Lima. Vieira. Ayala. Lima. Vieira. Ayala.
That's a fine tackle. Barga. Neither about to give the ball up. Coman.
Kira. Banshek.
Barga. Coman.
Well worked.
Got a chance. Picks out it. It's got in! Goal was on the card. So many opportunities to score.
Yeah, eventually they had to score, didn't they? If you keep asking questions of the goalkeeper, you're going to find the back of the net eventually.
Outstanding delivery, and that deserves a goal.
You can have a closer look at that, Andy. Here we go again. Scores 2-0.
Vieira.
Ref has seen the advantage, play on.
Valdez Gonzalez.
Ayala.
Vieira. Vieira. Ayala. Moreira.
Ayala.
Vieira. Ayala.
Half time, and to no one's surprise, Hungary have the lead.
Half time, and much as we expected, really, the favourites in the lead and in control, Andy.
Yeah, playing with real authority here, they just look too strong.
Both managers will have considered changes of one kind or another during the break. We're about to find out what they've been up to.
Not a good pass, easily picked off.
Moreira. Pujol-Pons.
Oh, that's clever.
Vieira.
Just a hopeful ball into the box, really.
Nothing comes of it. Goal kick.
Both managers looking to change things. Substitutions galore.
He's running the show. Lima.
Just a lack of concentration, didn't take any care over the pass.
Coman.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Shall I?
Trying to harass and hustle him here.
Defender's done well there, put some pressure on, and he couldn't keep it in.
Now, what impact is this going to make on the game? Both teams are going to make a substitution here.
He's offside. Beyond the last man when the ball was played.
I think he can time those runs a lot better than that.
Vieira.
Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it. Big chance. Oh! Not allowed the room to shoot.
Rather anxious clearance. Vieira.
Ball's gone out for a goal kick. Gives it and gets it back.
Elek.
Gira.
I know.
Just put his foot through that clearance. Wouldn't let him pass. This has gone, offside's been given.
Pujol.
Good interception, he can win the ball in midfield like that. Chance, maybe.
Desperate defending.
And they lose it out wide.
Defender read that well. They were getting pushed back there.
After the ball better than that.
Moreno. Vieira. Harshnell.
Pass and move, pass and move. It's the way they play.
Zuzak.
Darcy's passed him. He's blocked that. It's going to be a corner to Hungary. What can they make of it? One's responding to the other, but both managers are preparing to change personnel. Easy enough for the defense. Poor corner, really.
Riera.
Options here. He's given the foul. Not sure if he'll book him for that or not.
Moreno. Vieira.
He's got men with him.
Caught offside. He's got a bit early.
Just needs to check his run there. Don't go too soon.
Sebastián Gómez.
The referee blows the whistle for the last time, and that's that. Thanks for being with us today. Andy and I will see you again soon.